Hi everybody, David Kino at BaseCam Trading. This is the free video for Friday, August 2nd. So looking at Amazon today, it reported earnings yesterday after the bell. And there were some aspects of that report that the market did not like. And the future outlook was not that clear. And the overall reaction was Amazon dropped this morning, well over 9% at the open. Close to 11% at the low. Now we've since rebounded a little bit back to around 167. This is roughly where we started the day. But this overall bearishness has resulted in Amazon falling below the 200-day simple moving average and could potentially keep falling till we drop down to this 160 and 155 level. The side effect of this, all this weakness, almost 10% drop, is a NASDAQ that is down over 2.5%. Now, again, we've since rebounded, but here around noon on Friday, it remains to be seen if we don't continue to bounce, or do we fall back, test low, and then possibly move lower in the afternoon. I think Amazon probably has put in the low, but it doesn't mean tomorrow we won't get more follow through to the downside. I think there's been a lot of disappointment already priced into Amazon, but we have to be careful in this kind of market environment. If you're not hitting your earnings number, the market will punish you. Okay, and then a lot of people will hold off on buying the dip until the smoke clears. So again, weaker market today, not helped at all by a lot of tech stock earnings, especially Amazon, which is down at one time close to 11% today. Thanks a lot.